Mitsubishi Electric is an automation supplier with almost 100 years of experience. We started as an electronic component provider, but these days we are supplying the full portfolio of automation products, including robots, servo drives, and so on. Mitsubishi Electric focuses on automotive, CPG, and life science markets, because this is where we believe we have the right mix of products and solutions. We have been working with CLPA from the very beginning, so now, of course, we are both focusing on Syslink ITSM. CLPA is a great source of information about the new network, and they can support us with any type of development issues. CLPA also manages the partnerships, so we can get insights regarding the newest components or products based on Syslink ITSM. Availability of data in time is very important. With Syslink ITSM, it's possible to manage production data, motion and safety data in the same network. This is using the standard Ethernet topology, so I think this is the very important benefit. And since Syslink ITSM provides a timestamp in standard, we can easily track the information back to the origin of the problem and so on. As Mitsubishi Electric, we have already introduced the first lineup of Syslink ITSM compatible products. That includes robots, servo drives, PLCs, and so on. Right now, our focus is to expand the lineup. Mitsubishi Electric provides an SDK for development of Syslink ITSM compatible products to simplify the implementation of the network. So this kind of solution is perfect for any type of PC-based application, and that includes motion systems. And I think this is a very important point, because usually having a software implementation means lower performance. And with this SDK, this is not the case. And that means that you can actually create high performance motion systems using the software implementation of the network protocol. So far, the cooperation with CLPA was very successful. As we are expanding on the European market, we always have a need for third-party components. So we hope that CLPA will help us in creating good relationships with new partners.